Is there anything that you learned about yourself as a leader and as a person as a result of the pandemic?
I probably have learned again that now my just pure ability to absorb the unknown. I don't know why I talk about him. It's the former Pope, John Paul II. He said, have no fear. And I have no fear. Just accept that it is hitting us. And just go through it. But don't admit defeat.